surprisingly easy kill Quackalito there. He was pretty good.